And now to breaking news in Livingston County. Firefighters are responding to a massive fire at a concrete factory in Lima. Reports of the fire first came in around 10 p.m. This is at Lakeland Concrete. Several fire departments are responding, and part of the building has already collapsed. We'll, of course, have more on social media and on our website, rochesterfirst.com. That'll do